Why? You have to hear those stories. You have to understand that it's not so easy to get out of Russia, because all countries around Russia close their doors because some conflict, annexation of Crimea, Belarus closed the doors and all of those. And Europe is not welcoming Chechen refugees as well because of some particular issues with the inside politics and politicians and right-wing activists. So I guess we have to take it a step. We have to ask and call our elected officials in our districts and to let them know, because when I was there, only, of course, Democrats supported this bill. But as in my knowledge, they already discussed it to open some refugee humanitarian parole visas for those people who are intended to come. But I'm afraid that it's gonna take a long step, because even being here, they are not safe. That's why we keep their identity so in secret, because Chechen diaspora is very brutal and violent. They are spread out of the world, in France, in Great Britain. We know some story that people will be chased until they death, even in Europe, even in the Western countries. That's why I'm glad that we are gathering here. It's been already 2 months in a row. We've been dealing with this issue, but we already got some points, and thanks to that, Russian LGBT network collected some money, and now they can support them. And if you watch CNN report or BBC report or something like that, you can familiarize yourself with these issues. But Russian LGBT is helping and is trying to get an attention, people's attention. And I'm glad that now this issue, unfortunately this issue, well known abroad. Thank you for coming. I hope that we can get those people here and place them, because the first issue they will face here, housing and some safe place to come. So thank you for coming, and thank you for your effort to organize this march.
Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, everybody, if you don't have a sign, please take one. I have some extras in my hand. We're going to be marking this side.
Do so.
This is actually a friend. So,